And this went down a little earlier between Marcus Ericsson and the recently pitted Scott Mclaughlin.
Mclaughlin doing his best to protect his teammate Will Power up ahead. Mclaughlin trying to defend, keeping it tight on Ericsson. And Ericsson,
you saw him just let off the brake there.